Off they go. From the rail, Halo Sweetie Pie gets a good jump. Fidgety Feet also breaks with plenty of dash. Miracle of Making looks well-placed. Sweet Lady Anne out running in fourth. Minute Maiden in fifth. Railing is a wide sixth. El Yeah, seventh between horses past the half-mile pole. Lady Gatto favored Prissy's Day toward the back half of the field. Eight lengths from those leaders. And then Liz's Luck, the newcomer. Lil Initiative is last but one and outpaced after a couple of furlongs. Belleg's View is 12th. The first quarter went in 21-4. They round the far turn. Miracle in the Making now coming up to engage Fidgety Feet. Minute Maiden right there within a length. Halo Sweetie Pie under pressure at the rail. El Yaz close. Farther back then, Lady Gatto railing. Sweet Lady Anne as they straighten away into the stretch. Miracle in the Making is in front now. Coming down to the final furlong, Fidgety Feet at the rail. Halo Sweetie Pie gaining ground on the outside. Here's El Yaz. Final fairgrounds furlong. Miracle in the Making with El Yeah on the outside coming with a long run. El Yeah now hits the front from Miracle in the Making, then Prissy's Day. It's El Yeah. E.J. Perrodin with El Yeah second to none. Miracle in the Making was the runner-up. Prissy's Day third. Lady Gatto finished fourth.